Happening today, Freeport's fire department has a familiar face as their new chief. Scott Miller is rejoining the city in the same role. Miller has over 35 years in fire service. From 2013 to 2017, Miller served as Freeport's fire chief before he retired. Chief Miller will take on the role starting Monday, March 14th.